There are two bells. One rings after every 23,100 seconds and another rings after every p seconds, where p is a positive integer less than 23,100. If after every 23,100 p seconds both of them ring simultaneously, then find the number of possible values for p. You are watching Brain Exploders, the world where brain starts working. So here is our solution. If an event A repeats after every 6 seconds and another event B repeats after every 10 seconds, then both of them repeat simultaneously after every 30 seconds because of the reason that 30 is the lowest common multiple of 6 and 10. Instead of 6 and 10, if we have any two numbers which are relatively prime to each other, then their lowest common multiple is their product. For example, 60 is product as well as LCM of 5 and 12 because both are relatively prime to each other. In our question, first bell rings after every 23,100 seconds and second bell rings after every p seconds. Both of them ring after every 23,100 p seconds. It means 23,100 p is their LCM. Since product of 23,100 and p is their LCM also, therefore both of them are relatively prime to each other. Hence, we have to find the number of positive integers less than 23,100 which are relatively prime to it. This can be done with the help of Euler's totient function. We have made a video on its working. The link of the video is given in the I button. But here it is sufficient to know the function phi n is equal to n times 1 minus 1 over p1 times 1 minus 1 over p2 times 1 minus 1 over p3 and so on, where p1, p2, p3 are prime factors of n. Prime factors of 23,100 are 2, 3, 5, 7 and 11. Put these values in Euler's phi function. We get phi 23,100 equals to 4,800 and this was our solution. Let's move to our another question. If p and q are positive integers, then find the number of ordered pairs p, q such that LCM of p and q is 10,800. Try this question and comment us the solution, and if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Exploders. Thanks for watching.